guys. Alright, so, hey, again, another late night stream. Thank you guys for joining. It's going to be very short because sleep's important. The reason why I streamed so late was because I was working together with my friends to get the itinerary down for the trip of Japan that I am going to go to later this year. So if you guys didn't know, I'm going to Japan on November 25th, and I'm returning back to the U.S. on December 9th. So that'll be a fun thing. We had a nice talk. I learned the places to go to, because originally I was going to go to Nintendo Land. Then one of my friends, they showed me their itinerary, and I saw a bunch of things I wanted to do instead of Nintendo Land. So I forgo Nintendo Land, and I'm going to go there, to the stuff that they are going to go to. So, like Yoshino Mountain, Megalo River, Kamahar University, like there's so much culture I would be missing out if I went to Nintendo Land. So, yeah. If you've seen my past streams, you will have seen that I planned my trip for Japan. And here's the thing I realized after talking to my friends, which I'm grateful for their input, it turns out that clearly I know nothing about planning, I guess. I'm just not a good planner. So when I decided to go on this trip to Japan, I was like, okay, I just need to go, because I always tell myself I'll go and I never go. I'm gonna go. So this first trip is just so I can explore Japan, get my bearings for how to do international travel by myself without the help of my family. There's a lot of things I'm learning to do now. So it's planning. To be honest, it really isn't what I initially envisioned how the planning would go, but hey, it's working, so it's whatever. Because the hardcore planning started in July when my friend took over, and now I'm more active because I just bought my Japanese rail pass, or Japan rail pass today. I dropped about $400. It's like $383 with some change. But I bought my Japanese rail pass. I bought the national pass. Because the rail pass for the area I was at, they only had it for 7 days. They didn't have it for 14, so I was like, forget it. I'll just get the 14-day national pass. So now I can go anywhere in Japan with the Shinkansen pass I got. So it's cool there. Talking about pocket Wi-Fi and stuff like that, but we're going to be posting more updates in my friend group Discord server regards to the vacation that will be happening soon. So, yeah, if you've seen the Japan planning trip, I've put more in-depth about what's been going on, but now it's changed. I might, who knows, maybe I'll share my tentative plan, be like, hey, I'll be over here if you guys want to meet up. I don't know, I'm not famous. I'm not worth meeting up with, but hey, whatever. If you guys want to say hi, I'll be there. So, anyway, so tonight/tomorrow morning, I was just playing some Hollow here. Again, we're probably most likely doing a 30-minute stream. So, yeah. I've got work tomorrow, but I'd like to get some hours of sleep. I haven't gotten that much sleep in the past 2 nights, and I'm like, I'm going to try and get some sleep. Try to chill watching some Hollow Live. VODs is something, you know, something to chill out. I still need to watch the latest episode of One Piece. Like, that's crazy. In the future, I'm gonna be trying to do more planning for my Japan trip. In fact, I'll probably stream myself learning Japanese. I'll be using Rosetta Stone, but I will not be streaming, like, you will not hear the audio, you will not see Rosetta Stone on the stream, but I will be basically doing it, just, you know, like how Amelia Watson in Hololive, when she does watch along, she doesn't stream the movie, she just has a timestamp. That's what I'll be doing. I won't actually stream Rosetta Stone software, I'll just be doing it, and you'll only see my interactions with Rosetta Stone software, not the other way around. So I'm just gonna do that, because I have the lifetime subscription, and one of my friends is going on this trip. Their Duolingo score is crazy. Valve ZBTW, what's up? Hey, what's up? Thanks for joining the stream. Yo. Hope you're having a good Tuesday evening. It's not even Wednesday morning yet. But yeah, no, I'm gonna play some Hollow here. It's whatever. for like 30 minutes, and then I'm gonna highlight the entire VOD, and I'm gonna export this stream to YouTube. So, but yeah, that's the plan moving forward. I need to, like, I've been pretty lax on the whole Japan trip thing, especially since my friend took over, but now it's time for me to actually start cooperating more. Say, hey, let's do this, let's plan it, let's solidify some things, because my friend that took over, they're really busy with work now, like, I've noticed, because they aren't as active in the Discord server, and I'm pretty sure it's just because of work. It's near the end of the year, I guess things are just packing heat, like, it's getting very intense for him. I keep saying the pronoun, shame on me, but anyway, I'm gonna try to keep it on they, them. So anyway, their work schedule is intense, the amount of projects they have to do is intense. That's what I'm assuming. I don't know what's been going on. I just know that there was one point in time when they're like, I've just did so much work, so I'm gonna sleep. And it's good for them. They're prioritizing their self-well-being. That's good, that's good. So it's time for me to pick up some slack and actually, you know, help plan. Anyway, so that's the status of what's been going on. I did get a new job, so there's that. I got it today. It was great. So I start my new job 2 weeks from today. So, hey, good things all around. So let's go play some Holocare. This is probably going to be less than 30 minutes. I literally just want to do, like, probably 2 rounds, and then that's it. So, anyway, let's go. Let's start. There we go. We're playing with controller, BB. I'm gonna play, and I'm gonna do the queen herself. I'm gonna be Watson for once. Oh wait, no, I wanna do endless mode with Fauna. Okay, we'll do endless mode with Fauna. I'm gonna do the Galora Bug Yugu. I did decent the other day, so. Ooh, yes. Perfect. Razor Leaf that. Come on, Fauna, you're great. Razor Leaf it. Guardian Tree. I guess we're gonna do that. Okay. Fauna is also a healer, so I like Fauna's skills and Fauna's attack. Because I don't have to focus on using my right control stick to control where the attack is. It's just omnidirectional. So I'm gonna focus on getting the skills. Fortunately, it's not like last one, because last one I got a credit card, and I managed to get it at a decent level, so we're gonna do that. Okay, so we're gonna do Nature's Shield. I'm probably gonna focus on doing, more damage on my main weapon, and then I can go off of that one. Yes, run into the fan. Yeah, sure, go for it. Ah! Ooh. Can I pause? Oh yeah, I can't pause. Take a quick swig of my- I need to drink water, oh my lord. Oh no. I didn't close it all- okay, there we go. I had a really productive 3-hour talk about with two of the people that's going on the trip with me on things. So I'm actually pretty excited to see the collaboration take effect. They also listen to some of my problems too, which is really nice. It's good to have friends that will listen to your problems. Also, point out when you're wrong. Because like, I'm human, I make mistakes, and I need to be told when I'm wrong. So I'm thankful to them for telling me that. Whisperer, yes. All 3 skills are active. Yes. Oh my gosh. I like this. Ah. Ooh. Yes. Oh my god, Nurse's Horn. Yes. Oh, that's so good. Nurse's bar is great. Oh my gosh. Let's see how. Oh. That's great. That's great. Because now I have like 100% evasion. That's so funny. Alright. Oh, better we. Okay. I already have level 1 Nurse's one, so I can deal with that right now. Wow. I didn't do much, and that boss is now saved. Credit card! Oh my god. Yes! Oh, I leveled up twice. Oh, Nature Shield Awakened. Bros, let's freaking go. Okay, so we're in a good position. Our main weapon is maxed. Our main weapon is level 7. It is maxed. It's great. So now I can focus on leveling up skills as well as other items. So we're at a good point to do that. I actually really want to do that. So, yeah, so that's good. That's good. So beautiful. I'm gonna start focusing on credit cards because make it easier to level up my stuff. So I think that's good. I think we're gonna get it. Oh man. I've been talking for a long while. Because I was like, okay, it's almost midnight. I want to stream a little bit before I go to sleep. Because let's see. So it was just really funny because we've been planning since like freaking 9 p.m. Yesterday, and yeah, I can say that because it's now 12:03 a.m. So I just thought it was just really funny. I've been talking for 3 hours, then I'm gonna immediately stream and strain my voice for 3 more hours. Oh yeah. All right, I think it's about time I get Nurse's horns. Bro, the DPS heal ratio is insane. This is great. And Guardian Tree came in clutch. Bro, Fauna's the goat. Also, I want to say this. I really love Fauna's voice. I think her voice is very soothing. And it's really funny when she gets upset, too. Like, when she gets upset, when she shows it. Like, for example, the whole Uno, Hollow Council Uno thing. Collab, it was really fun. I loved it. I actually watched the collab condensed by a YouTuber whose username I forget. But I love listening to Mume and Fauna talk because their voices are just so soothing. I love it. Alright. I have maxed out Nurse's Horn, thank god. I am happy. Alright, let's just do this. Ooh, oh. I'm taking up. Researcher's code. I'm gonna need researcher's code super bad. I got plug type acid go baby. Try to hit me. I dare you. Try to hit me. Oh yeah, I think Kaichu did say something about at the 30-minute mark there is like the immortal Yagyu statues. So, I guess I'm gonna, if I keep this up, I guess I'll just have to experience that. Although, during regular stages, the Yagyus don't hurt me. So, now that I think about it, I'm kinda worried. If the Yagyus hurt me, then I don't know how to deal with that. But apparently, according to Kaicho, with the right equipment and the right buffs, let's see. You can, like, we do this endless, like endless. Oh no! I guess just level up. Ooh, Anvil. Oh, there were two of them. Okay, so let's level up my credit card to max level, I guess. And then yes. And then yes. Oh, I just slowed down too. There go experience drop. Uh-oh. I don't want to get too cocky. Okay. Alright. Don't want to get too cocky. Whisper. Level 3. So I think I've maxed out... Yeah, I think I maxed out, all of Fauna's skills, I think? Oh, I can pause. I'm just hitting the wrong button. Skills. Oh, Sapling's level 1? Ooh, that's no bueno. I don't want that. Yes, sapling level 2. I need to max out the sapling skill. Yes. Okay, research code. Oh, yay! I guess. Oh! Wow, that's funny. Let's do... I would love that. Yep. Oh, I didn't even say this, but yeah, Valve ZBTW, thanks for the first time chat. That's nice. I'll do Ian's curse. Because Fauna is Hollow IBM. Oh wow. Oh, that's a lot. That's a big one. That's a big one. Ooh boy. Oh, did I make it? Alright, let's see. Yes, Peaky Peaky P-Man! Max level, baby. We're going to... Oh. Probably shouldn't do that. Oh, let's do Focus Shades. Because all ranged or multi-shot projectile weapons have plus 10% chance to crit. And if it does, the target takes 5% of the weapon's main damage over 5 seconds. That's not bad. That works out for Fauna. Jesus. Oh wow, that works out for Fauna. Oh, that's right, I also have Ian's curse. Whoa. Bro, this is insane. Oh. Let's see. What is that? Oh, these are the dinos. Let's do... I want to get Iron Costume. Forget the hollow coins upgrades. I just want to see how long it could last. Wow, this is pretty good. Oh. Hey, buddy. Just get wrecked. Oh. Look at that. I'm healing like a storm. My defense is impeccable. Either that or my healing is just too good. Let's see. Idle costume level 2, which makes things funnier because then I can heal and be immune to damage. Yep. I'll go back. Let's see here. I want to do you. Oh, I kind of want to proportionally level up idle costume and focus shades. Wow. I don't have any room for any chicken feathers now. Oh, wow, that was quick. Okay. Oh, yes. Whoa, the lag. You guys see the lag? That lagged hard. That's crazy. That's fine. That's insane. Uh-huh. Yeah. Oh my god. Decreased cooldown by 35%. Oh no, what's that? Oh, what the heck? What is the purple? No way, the purple like does... Purple slows me down? No way! Bro, that is a menace. That is a menace to society. No way. That's a new fan I've never encountered before. I know. Okay, we'll do that. And... yeah. It's really nice to be able to spam specials. Oh, whoa, I almost got eliminated. Oh, I need to stop being too cocky. Okay, we're gonna do Ian's Curse level 2. I have, like, two more item slots. Oh my. Oh yeah, my pickup range increases for my level now. Oh, that is big. That is big. Oh, that thing charges and shoots bullets. Oh, that is crazy. That is actually freaking insane. Okay. Let's do you! Let's do you! Uh-oh. Oh, whoa, and it shoots bullets as it goes. That's not fair. Okay, alright. The food? Okay, there we go. That is actually okay. I am glad I have fun, man. I am glad I have fun. Oh my gosh, that thing charged through the pole. Oh my. Eesh. Yes. Oh, that thing. Connected? I can just stay here. I am immune to you. I'm immune to you. You're literally taking a lot of damage. Hey, what's up, man? Hey. Okay. All right. I just gotta walk. Oh. That connected. Oh my gosh. Ooh, helicopter. All right. I got nurse's ward. Oh my gosh. How? Oh no. Oh thank god, okay, thank god for idle costume. Alright. Alright. Jeeves. Let's max that out. Sure, okay, cool, I'll have that for right now. Wow, that special save. Oh, about freaking time. Oh, that was the boss, wasn't it? The spider thing. Let's do Spider-Man. Oh my gosh, that was the final boss. Wait, Anvil? Anvil? Please and thank you. We're gonna do... Yeah. What? Huh? I see... Oh, Anvil. What? Oh my gosh, that is a big one. That is a big one. Yes, I will upgrade that. Yay! Defensive, I like that. I'll just stay here. I'll just let my razor leaves be effective against you. You know, grass type moves are not very effective against steel type, but I guess in this case it doesn't matter because. Oh my god, what was that? There's a stamp? Wait, there's a stamp? Where? I actually do not see a stamp. Where the freak is this stamp? Oh, it's a lava bucket. Alright, we got elite lava bucket. 25,000 cocoa. What? Yes. Oh my god. Eldritch Horror. Oh, that's perfect. Oh, that is perfect. That is so perfect. HP heal. Alright, let's do you. Yes. Oh, that's great. Oh, I think that was an insect bite. Don't know how I got that. Just scratch it. Just remember. Sell. 392 holocoins? Yes, please. Lava block. Oh man, I'll pick up damage. Ah, freak, I got an itch. Maybe a spider bit me. That's why I have a bump. Yes. Sell. Because I now have that. Increased critical hits. Bro, look at all the chaos I'm bringing. Yes. Oh no. Alright. Have I reached the 3-minute point? I don't think I have. Yes. Take 500% of damage. Oh. Yes. As long as I do it right, I could probably just max out the amount of collab items I have. Oh, a healing fan. Okay, let's see. Yes, cause chaos. Oh my god, that is a huge thing, it is. How much damage is that gonna do? I probably should find out. Alright, we're gonna do this. Alright. Time to move, time to move. Time to move. Big. That is chunky. Did I do it? Oh no. Oh, now I did. Ooh, I know what this. Okay. Knockback. Knockback, you say? Oh. Thought of the meme. Expotate. Like Despacito. But then she releases. Oh. Hey, is that the immortal? Oh, I think that. Oh no. That's immortal. Oh, not? Oh, okay, cool. Maxed out acid. What type acid pick up? Oh, did I mess up? Am I not gonna be able to. Oh, ow. Am I not going to be able to get any more collab items? Oh, probably not. Oh, if I max out X-Potato and, like, the, X-Potato and the lava bucket, I think it gets something. I don't remember. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm healing up a storm. You guys literally can't do much against me because I am immune to you. Oh wow, you guys kinda suck. Oh no. Ooh, I see an anvil. Max that up. Let's max. Maxed. X potato. I saw someone do the remix of probably saying X potato. It's stuck in my head. Yes, I throw two potato, it's potato. Also, there's that one fan that like tries to make Corona say eating Mike Tyson's butt. I'm like, man, that's quite the. Okay, I got too cocky. How much did I get? Wow, got 10,265 holocoins. All right. Character select. Ame, stage mode, and we're going to do, let's see, ooh, let's try, this one, Grassy Plains Knight. Oh yeah, that's right, I actually have to focus. Oh, what? I'm scared. If it gives me a purple experience drop like that, oh, that's scary. I've never done this stage. I've never done this stage. Pistol shot. Let's do that. Yep. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, I see. Let's do that. Okay. Oh, okay. I definitely would love chicken feathers. Oh, whoa, hey guys. I mean, the damage is decent. Love the bit music, by the way. The music's really. Oh my gosh, there it explodes. Oh yeah. Let's do that. Ricochet. Come on, Amelia. Oh, wait. Did I do that? Oh, oh. Okay, we're gonna just drop 5 as Pierce. Oh, Ina. Ina's. I have Pierce. Yes, let's go. That's what I need. I need Bubba. I genuinely need Bubba. What was that? Okay. Oh boy. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, 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 hey. Back off, back off. Oh, I should have got Pistol Shot Awakened. Yeah, I'm sorry, Amelia, you're like my favorite virtual tuber, but man, I'm not gonna lie. That special is decent for escaping, that's all. Alright, I could've gotten bubble, but I really like, just wanted to just get... Oh, wow. What? You have no skills. That's funny. This sad face. Anyway. Hey, Bubba! Oh, yeah, Bubba. Bubba! Oh, this is a boss. I forgot, that's a boss. Okay, let me try and knock out this boss. Goodbye. You know, I only played Amelia Watson, like, once in a stage, and I'm starting to realize... I'm starting to realize that I really don't know how to play her. Because I only played her once, and then moved on to the next hall, I think. No! Okay, alright, cool. I really just need... I almost died, guys. I almost died. Oh my gosh, that slowdown is what I needed. Here's a stand. I see the stand. Yes. Okay. Oh boy. Crit up. I need to focus on crit. Crit. Ow! Wait. I don't know where Bubba is. I really don't. Get set back in time. Good job, Bubba. Proud of you. Oh, wow. FPS. Ooh. FPS mastery. Wait, is that? Oh my god. All weapons deal 20% more. Oh. First person shooter mastery. Oh my gosh. Amelia, what the fudge? That's not ideal. That was a scary thing that just occurred, guys. That's not ideal. That's not. Oh, yes. Oh, that was not ideal. Okay. I'm so glad this is Red Gators. Uh-oh. Oh, God, name your chicken. You gotta name your chicken, guys. Oh, that chicken died. Okay, cool. Let's do that. Let's increase the crit. I got a scratch. Whoa. Sake, level 3, yes. Yes, thank you. Thank you for freezing. Thank you so much for freezing. Yes, still sick. Okay, I'm fine with that. Yeah, right. Okay, cool. I could focus on the stolen piggy bank, but then my pickup range would decrease by 30%. Get 1 coin for every increased speed by turn, however, will reduce. Okay, sure. I mean, I guess for the hollow coins, I guess. Oh, the piggy bank's just 1. Two things with one level. Oh, okay. Am I doing it, guys? Oh, I'm only just 5 minutes in. No. We're not dealing with big chickens. I'm not now. I really don't want to deal with the big chickens. Oh, no. This is not good. I don't like this. Ah! I'm slowly gonna regain hit points, but... No. Okay. I just have a head now. Oh my lord. monsters. Oh no. Oh, go up, go up. Okay. Come on. Okay, I need a scratch. Oh my god, I need a scratch. Bro, this is insane. It's gonna take a while for my big points to heal. Bubba, you're so far away from me. Freeze time. Oh, there's the boss. Bubba, finally! Yeah. Oh, that's not good. Oh man, if I had Nurse's Horn, this would be great. Oh, food. That's even better. Okay. I got some food, so that's good. Let's do X potato. Yay, limey water. Go sleep. I don't like this. I don't like this, guys. I don't like this. Oh, I gotta skip. Oh my gosh. Freeze. Slamming at you guys. Hitting you guys hard. Oh, that's a thing. Let's do that. Decrease damage. Self? Nope. Sneaking through. And we good. We golden. No, no, we're not. Okay, just go through.
Ah, no scratch. Ah!
Apparently this is just the stream where I just scratch a lot.
Ah!
Exposito. Ex potato. Let's do... Bubba, like, I need you. Oh my god, I need you, Bubba. Get up here. Bubba, I need you. Bubba, I need you to get up here. ASAP. Oh, there's a hollow zone box. There's a box. Oh, there's a box. I don't know how I'm surviving. Ooh. Do not know how I am surviving. Ooh, yes, glow stick. Yes, I survived. Yes. Freeze! Let's do... Wind water. Ah. Scratch it. Wow. Uh-oh. Yeah. You're done for. You're done for, son. There's no way you can survive this. I've got Pierce. Haha. Plus, I critical rates, so. Oh, that works. Okay, my water 4. Bubba level 3. My Bubba's level 3. Fear him. Fear my Bubba level 3. Oh. Guys, we're about to break house. Yes. Yes. Oh, that was it? That was all the experience drops that we got? Hiya! There we go. FPS Master. All my weapons are hurting. They are hurting. All the weapons. Oh. Let's see. All of my... Yes, all... Wait, hold on. What? Oh my gosh, Bubba, you are the best. You are the absolute king and the best. This is why dog is man's best friend. Also, I heard a Yagoo. A Yagoo appeared. Oh, it's a silver Yagoo. Oh my. Let's see. Yeah, over here. Oh wow. Okay. What is that? Let's put this swing over. Oh my gosh, holy coin. Yeah. Why yes, thank you. Uber sheep, thank god. Okay. Let's increase the amount of food that will just appear so I can heal. you all. Also, Bubba has like, is going to do like 300% of my damage plus stuff. That's Oh, these doggos don't care. They do big damage. These doggos do big damage. Yes! Oh, yes! I got the Nurse's Horn, guys. Oh, we got two bosses. Oh my god, we got two bosses. Oh my god, we have two bosses. Guys, we have literally two bosses, and I do not like what's going on here. Okay, cool. Nice. Uber Sheep. Hey, Ame. Okay. Rainy water. We're going to do XP. Yeah, freeze like the fools you are. Okay. Small Ame, meet actual Ame. Get wrecked. Get this. Oh, wait, what? That wasn't the last bottle. Actually, that's nice. I like that. I'll take that. That wasn't the last one? Oh, nice. If that wasn't the last one, who is the final boss of the stage? I am not prepared. I'm not prepared for this. Oh wow, I just eliminated all of that. This is hard. Yes. Yes. Let's do... What? Oh, cool, Sam. Ow. Oh, wow, the rats are doing a lot more damage than I anticipated. But at least I'm doing enough damage to, like, eliminate them. Oh! The cronies are coming, guys. Boss. Oh man, that was scratch. Jesus, that was so much damage. So, I'm not dealing with Rainbow. Uber Sheep. Level 5. Oh, whoa, I was not prepared for this. The charge of the cones. Oh my god, no. Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot I got three chicken feathers. Snowflower socket, I'm cool, I'm down with that. Let's do the new video right now. Amigos. Oh, what? Hold on, what's going on? Oh, I like how I have lives. Plus two, alright. I did pretty well. Like, I was on the brink of, like, luck dying too. Oh, they were just thunders again. I don't know what the boss is. I probably should have saved my special for the boss. Oh, that's a tree. Ooh, a flower. Oh, the flower stand. Okay, yeah, we're good. We have maxed out the things on my weapon. I don't like that. I do not. I just like that. Everybody bash it. When is this over? This is so long. This is a long stage. I'm like 13 minutes in. Bro, come on. There's only so much Amelia can do. End this stage. End it. I didn't choose end this. I chose stage. I hope I chose stage. Whoa. Oh, there's the boss. Okay, cool. There's the boss. There's the boss. Stay there. Let me just, you know, throw you through me. Is it really not? Gosh, this boss is taking all of my critical hits. Oh, no, it's not. Okay, next one. Alright, so we got more on the way. Let's do some bosses. More. Oh, whoa, they getting the big numbers now. You get some food. I mean, I have two lives, but I still need some food. I'm doing really well with this area. Oh, it's a frozen turkey. Nah, I'll sell that. Oh my god, it's good. It's not. Oh! Oh wow, I didn't think. Oh, there's so many potatoes flying across the screen. Guys, there's so many potatoes flying across the screen. Oh, whoa. That's a lot. Bubba is having a hard time keeping up with the amount of fans. With one collab weapon. Wow. Something really decent. So it means the final boss will show up. I'm already like 16 minutes in. Jesus. Good thing Frozen doesn't hurt me. Ian's curse. Of course we don't have Ian's curse. Much. Oh god. What? KO? Is there a chance to be KO'd? Huh? Oh yeah. Another one? Oh, there's another one? No way, what's this? Snowflower sake and sake? Snow Queen freeze everything around, dealing constant damage, also increases crit. Bro, that's literally what I need. Oh my god, what's going on? Oh, this is the first time I've ever seen this collab. This is amazing. Snowflower Sake and Sake. I didn't know you could do a collab between offensive items and defensive items. That's crazy. That means I can do breastplate. Bro, let's go. Freeing up space. Breastplate. Ooh, Ian's curse. Yeah, you should probably stay away from me, or else you're gonna get burned by the cold. Oh, sappings and stable and fire bullets? Okay. Whoa. It's crazy. First place. I think I maxed out. I'm pretty sure I maxed out. Let's do... Oh, I did not mean to do that. I meant to met out, my bad. These are some powerful saplings, if I do say so myself. Oh, bread. I see bread. The bread's here. Guys, the bread is here. Me and Chris. I'm gonna need everything I can. What the fudge is that thing? I have never seen that boss. It looks like Sana, but like just straight. It's like just Sana's nervous system. You see that? That's like Sana's nervous system. That's weird. I don't know what that was a reference to. I am not well educated on Hololive or to say much about that, but that is terrifying. It's just fine. Did I? Oh my gosh, so it's an onslaught. I gotta move, I gotta move, I gotta move. Snow Queen is a lifesaver. What's going on? Are these just big hits?
It's big.
Okay. Uh-oh, uh-oh. That's not it. That's not what I wanted to do. Slow down bullets? Uh-oh. It's good thing I have two knives. Ooh, am I gonna make it? I have like level 5 Uber Sheep. I have two lives. Oh. Obey is going for it. Max. Oh no. Ooh. Feel the power. I did it. 3,000 miles stare, defeat the boss of stage 1 hard. Nice!
Hick!
I did it. Let's go to the main one. It's new stage unlocked, stage 2 hard. Ooh, this is nasty. Right, let's go to the shop. Character gotcha. Oh, 49,000 holocoins? Bye. Yeah. I literally just did a little bit more for that. I'll save up for that. I'll save up for the 60,000. But anyway, that's gonna be it for Holocure Save the Fans. Oops, I hit my phone. Yeah, no. This stream went 24 minutes longer than what I wanted. But hey, it is what it is. Guys, thank you so much for joining my late night stream. Thank you, Val of ZBTW, for the first time chat. Yeah. Have a good morning, guys.